Drinking wine in your living room, all that good, hey, and you a boss, so you hate when niggas waste time.
Hey, Divas, happy Friday. Divas, it's Friday, I'm excited. I'm ready to get in there and get out and start my weekend, Divas. I was just thinking about y'all. I want to touch bases and say hey. This has been a pretty good week. I'm just ready for it to be over with so I can enjoy my Saturday and Sunday. And Sunday is Mother's Day, Divas. Divas, I was actually thinking about celebrating Mother's Day tomorrow, going out to dinner and stuff, because I was like, it's going to be packed everywhere. Then I thought about it, I'm like, tomorrow going to be packed everywhere too. So it really don't matter. We just got to leave out at a reasonable time. So Sunday it is. And Divas, why I forgot to tell y'all, I already bought my Easter dress. I bought it like a few weeks ago. It's real pretty. Y'all will see Sunday. And Divas, I got in my car. Y'all know, my car. The other day, and it was literally burning up in there, y'all. The dashboard, everything was so hot. Y'all know I'm in Arizona. This heat ain't no joke. And I was like, Divas, I had this, everybody here has this cover that you put over, your dashboard, on top of your dashboard, you know, to protect all that from the heat and the sun, right? And I woke up the other day, I'm like, where did I put mask? I wouldn't have thrown that away. I looked for it last Saturday, you know, before I had went and got the car. I looked for it. It wasn't in my closet. So I'm like, when I woke up this morning, I'm like, where would I have put that? And it popped in my brain, because y'all know my brain is this small. So right here, it popped in my brain. I put it under the bed in the guest room. Sure enough, that's where it was. Here you go, right? So I got it ready for the car when I leave up out of here. Now, actually, at work, it's pretty shady where I park. Basically, yeah, every day, even though it's burning up hot, it's pretty shady where I park. I don't even know why, but it's shady right there, so I probably don't need to put it in my car when I get to work. But we'll put it on the dashboard when I get to work. But Divas, here, when I tell you the sun just beaming, it's trees, but they not protecting these cars, because I'm telling you, it's a mess. It be burning up. So here it is right here, Divas. I bought this when we moved to last year for my car. So it goes right over the dashboard, y'all, to protect all that sun. Look, y'all. Make me want to go somewhere tropical. I don't even know if y'all can see it good. Let me, there it go. Makes me want to go somewhere tropical, deep in the house. So I'm ready for today, y'all. So I just want to touch bases and say hey, but I get back when I get off, because y'all know what I got in that refrigerator. Dead when. That's what I'm having when I get out of work and relax. Take me a good bath and shower and relax and have me a glass of wine. And I might sit out on the front. How about that? It all depends on if it ain't too warm. So I'll get back with y'all. And I'm thinking about y'all, Divas, and I appreciate you all the time. Okay, peace. Hey, Divas. Hey, y'all. Divas, I'm home. I had a pretty good day today. I'm actually about to cook my Saturday dinner, y'all. I decided to find some food up in this house to cook, because we actually been eating out quite a bit. So I was like, I'm gonna find something in the house to cook for Saturday dinner. So I'm cooking it tonight for tomorrow. Excuse me. I'm doing black eyed peas, Divas, and baked pork chops. Look, Divas. Black eyed peas and baked pork chops. So I'm about to get in here right now and get this food on. I'm cutting up my onion now. So I just want to touch bases with y'all, Divas. I hope y'all had a happy Friday too, because I did. Let's get this weekend going, Divas. Peace. Divas, them onions got me again. Got my ass burning. Divas. I got them pork steaks all seasoned, washed and seasoned. Now I'm about to top them with onions and put them in the oven. Here they go. Looking good like always. Now, I got one pork steak up in there too, y'all, and the rest of them pork chops. So I had that pork steak in the freezer from the last time I had cooked them. So I just went on to put that in there with the pork chops. So about to put the onions on top of that, y'all, and put it in the oven. Okay, Divas, I'll get back. Peace. Here we go, Divas. They oven ready. All right, I just want to show y'all that. I got some black-eyed peas in the pot too, y'all. There they go with all them onions. Y'all know I'm an onion freak. Y'all can't even see the black-eyed peas because I got all them onions in there. I love me some onions. All right, Divas. Hey, Divas. Happy Saturday. Hey, y'all. Divas, I'm up. It's like 10:30. I'm about to get this day started. I'm about to cut my bald head and dye it so I can get ready for this Mother's Day weekend. I told y'all already that Saturday dinner's in the refrigerator now. Them baked pork chops and black eyed peas. So we ain't spending no Diva dollars today and not on food. Y'all know I gotta go to the Dollar Tree today though. How about that? And Walmart. I gotta go get a couple of items. Just a couple of items, Divas. And that's about it. But guess what? I'm driving my car. I don't gotta wait till he get out of work. I don't have to send him on my errands. So I'm about to get all this together, get dressed and stuff, y'all, and I get back. I just want to touch base with y'all and say happy Saturday, Divas. And Divas, it's only like 10:30 here, so that's what's up. I get back with y'all, Divas. Thinking about y'all. Happy Saturday. Peace.